Aftab Ahmed Chowdhury, Bengal born November 10, 1985, is a former Bangladeshi cricketer, who played all formats of the game. He is a right-hand batsman and right-arm medium bowler. In August 2014, he announced his retirement from all forms of cricket after 2014-15 domestic season to focus on coaching. Aftab Ahmed was born and spent most of his childhood in Chittagong. His first school was St. Mary's School. In his early days, Aftab was careless about playing international cricket and even thought of it as a torture. He even refused to get admitted into BKSP as he had to leave his family and friends for it. But his father was a valiant fan of sports and wanted his son to become a cricketer. Aftab remained passive about his cricketing career and have the record of leaving camp. He was also frustrated about the camps as he was not selected. He said, "I was called many times in the camp but never got a chance in the team." But his waiting paid dividend when he finally received a call from the team. One day as he was playing, he received a long-awaiting call from the national team. But his father, who played a major role in his emerging, was unable to hear the announcement. He died during the 1999 Cricket World Cup.